When we go trout fishing, this is the rod that I'm using. It's an A&E Customs upgraded rod. It has a few more bells and whistles than just their base rod. It's built off of a Striker Blank, which is a 6'6" medium light fast action rod. I use a Cardinal 100 on here, and we're using 2-pound mono to bring in those fish.